Novak Djokovic, the world's top-ranked tennis player, continues to stress the importance of organizations like the Professional Tennis Players Association, PTPA, and hints at talks regarding a potential merger between the ATP and WTA. Djokovic asserts that the current tennis system is flawed, lacking a player-centric decision-making role despite the existence of player councils on both sides. Drawing from his experience as a council member and its president for several years, he believes that the system does not grant players their rightful say. Players get the shorter end of the stick 90%+ of the time. Why? Just because the system is structured and founded in such a way that does not allow players to, you know, actually have a decision-making role, the Serbian said. The issue Djokovic highlights is the fundamental structure. 50% of governance belongs to players and the other 50% to tournaments. This, he notes, often leads to the conflicts of interest. Djokovic's advocacy for the PTPA and a merger between the ATP and WTA underlines the need for reform in tennis governance, striving for a system where players have a more significant voice and influence. Thank you for watching this video and stay tuned to us for more content.